So here we are. We're north of Yukon. And here's one of the drilling sites, I suppose. This is a rig. I don't know why it's been sitting here for so long. Either it must be a hell of a deep hole or it hit something, I don't know. But these things go up continuously all over the place, and then they put a pump jack up after they're done, so they tear it all back down. Huh. Oh, yeah. 338 loop. It'd be like 70 miles an hour out there.